Hello YouTube, and welcome back to the Link's Conquest. Today is the day that we'll try our best again to beat the How to Train Your Wyvern mission. We've beaten all the other missions up to this point, gotten some decent bonuses to our trackers mostly, and some free food. And well, it's not gonna get better than that, so wish me luck. I think in this one we're not gonna build the hunting camp right away. I think we're gonna focus on getting the kittens out for now. Collect furs, clear our path towards it. I almost thought the Draugr's already on this tile, but no. And let's get scouting right away. Okay, apart from that, what else can we do? Just wait. Okay, this is a very nice tile. I'll grab that. And we'll set ourselves a lore master there. Ooh, we have two hunters. That is interesting. I am now very tempted with two hunters to skip on Spoils of Plenty and just go for the two hunters here. By skipping the Spoils of Plenty, we could go for Nimble Pass faster and try to just kill before the AIs become a problem again. Very tempting for sure. Well, let's build a house before it's too late. We could just use the iron we get from Yord's Blessing to forge our hunters, or not forge them at all even. I'm very tempted to do that. Okay, these Draugr's are not very helpful. Okay, first wolf attack. I think we're gonna let the wounded villager die. Still need more food, actually. It's worth trying, I think. Going full military path and just trying to get a big army early and kill the enemy players. Maybe that's the way to go here. Before you finish it, let's get some more food. More Draugr. We need 10 more food. Might keep the wolf around, because we don't need to expand right now. Oh, what is this? Okay. I was really scared there for a second. There's some more wolves, finally. We definitely need more furs, though, because we can't just have few wolves. There we go. Once we have the wood, we can make finally a hunter. 5 wolves, that's good. Together with this, that's 6 wolves, that's more than enough. I think, yes, we'll give it a shot. We'll go straight for the military path. Here is going to be helpful with happiness. Our economy is not going to be great for sure. Not having either sharp access or spoils of plenty is definitely going to cost us economically. So I want these 3 tiles basically. Maybe eventually this wolf cave so we can trade these dark elves here. Also, otherwise we're never gonna have the war chief. I got 1 or 2 of these before it's winter. Okay, good enough. We'll also bring back the scout for now. Next we will build the boat, of course. Actually, if we take this Draugr tomb, we can use the iron we get from that to upgrade our hunters anyways. It's pretty nice. I still kind of want the happiness more, so I'm probably still gonna go south anyways. Very interesting scenario here. Income is going to be bad because we don't have sharp axes. Let's take the tile, maybe we get some wolf attack as well. Yep, just like I thought. Wonder if this is another player or not. I think my next objective is to get the stone that we need to upgrade our town hall and the scouts. Two ranged ones here, and that's gonna be annoying to clear. And we're bringing attack to Dark Elves. It's pretty nice, that's some free furs essentially. Okay, very nice. So next lore we're going for is feeling safe, so we can grow without without a brewer. We're not gonna have the warchief just yet, but as soon as we'll have her, it's gonna be worth it. And we'll build the mine also next. Let's try to get these ranged ones come closer to us. Furs again. Just healing up a little bit and then we finish it. Click save. Still a bit before we can actually take it. And I'm grabbing experienced hunters to make to gain some attack damage on them. I think before taking it, we'll throw one feast. Just to get the warchief out slightly faster. We've learned from the past that I need to make the lure closer towards the egg so I can defend it more easily. So I think in this mission I'll make the lure in one of these tiles. As much as I want to build a mine right away, I think we need to wait until we have the warchief first. We can build another boat actually in the meantime. And a second woodcutter. Let's build the woodcutter in a safer tile. Right here. If we can start clearing now, I wanted her, so she also gets experience hunters. And let's try to thin out this army here. Too slow. Okay, we are taking Nimble Paws next, of course. My goal to fix it is to take over this Draugr tomb, I think. Bear for sure. If we can. We'll just get the food as fast as possible. This looks like too much of an army to actually fight. Nice. This will help a lot if we colonize this. Okay, now we need to defend the middle. We might have to send an extra archer. Better, but also definitely worse. Let's get experience. Sibling rivalry. Oh, this is terrible. This is so awful. No, 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 no. God damn it. We were doing so well again. And once again. Yeah. Take us down to 50%. Down. Okay, we'll take. It'll be the Wild Hunt because we can get some free army from that soon. Okay, we don't need this anymore. Let's get some food before it's winter. Further back. What is this archer doing? He's just gonna kill it now, are you kidding me? Okay, we were lucky. Need to heal the cats. Every time we leave, we're gonna get punished. Some spirit animal, even if it's just one little ram. Anything that helps. Here's Thorfinn. He's building an offering well. Okay. So this means these are kobolds. If he just does this every time, he'll win. Oh, such an annoying mission. What is the key to victory here? I don't know. It's full? Okay. Sickness, if possible. Ah, come on, it's impossible, this mission. It's already not possible anymore. We will try nonetheless, of course. So the Dark Elves are attacking us. We need to be careful we don't lose the Warchief. Okay, that was okay, I guess. Healer. More archers. Where is it coming from? Yeah, the problem is they send one extra aura and we lose. So unfortunately this game seems lost. And they're coming for the egg, and then we lose. Yep, game over. Well, another loss. Not sure what we could have done better here. And also the game freezes again, because Shiro doesn't know how to make the game. So, I will try again, but I really don't see what we can do better. Oh well.